Greetings, YouTube. Furious Tomato here. Playing with some, it's called All Out Assault Mode. Yeah. So anyhow, it's a mode where it's, you can pick whoever you want, and there's no, restrictions, like, anywhere, anything. So, we're like, hey, we're gonna go all Vulcan, 5 Vulcans, turrets, meatballs, everything. Like, okay, yeah, that's gonna be fun, right? Look at the other team, it's all Vulcan as well. This is going to be probably really, really annoying, but that's alright. So, yeah. Meatballs mostly. And I, bought a piece that I really like when dealing with a bunch of mages, which is the stone guy. He's really good magical protection, as well as regen, and this is a good item to have. Like I said, when you're dealing with pretty much like all magic. I have a pretty good magic resist, as well as cooldown reduction, or not cooldown reduction, sorry. Health and mana regen, sorry. Oh, so close. Hey. An enemy has been slain. All right, I'm low here. Need to die. Whatever. A bit of an explanation about Vulcan. An ally has been slain. He is passive. It's crap. After using an ability, it's like next auto attack. Slows the enemy. Your middle tower, my ally, has been slain. Shut down. I died. Shut down. Sorry. Okay, so we'll do that. We gotta get finish off salvation before I am revived. So yeah, that's his passive. Garbage. His number one. Like, you can see in a line, it just does some damage. It also knocks him back. So you can kind of use that as a bit of a... not really an escape, but... And then, his number two is his turret, which, benefits from penetration. But, you get, which is the only stat that benefits your turrets, so... Whip them! Anyhow. And number three says meatball. It's bread and butter, so to speak. And then, his ult is, it does a lot of damage, but it has its, it certainly has a downside, and that's, to the damage that it does, if you do it at close range, it's reduced damage. So, you need to do it at max range, but it doesn't have any kind of like a slowing effect or anything like that. So you have to be... you know... pretty careful, and it's you know, judicious, I guess, in its usage. This is actually one of the... kind of the best areas to use it, simply because it's fairly narrow corner, so that helps him quite a bit. It does like 50% damage if you do it within like melee range, but it is much quicker. Vulcan. You know who I'm talking to? Talking to Vulcan, of course. Keep plugging away. I think, that's my Vulcans. An ally has been slain. Alt right now. Oops. Kind of stood around the, group up so I can do that. People. Ah!
Quadrakill!
Come on, people. We'll probably end up getting a surrender here. Oh, maybe not. Actually, we're... kills are a lot closer than I thought they were. So.
An ally has been slain.
Ooh. So close. Alright. Kill this last dude.
Been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Alright. So yeah, this is good. Score-wise, it looks like I'm playing against bots, but I promise you they are in fact people. I got a lot of money. Thought he would,
An ally has been slain.
One, two, three.
Group up.
Let's group up because I'm gonna, you know, use my. Okay. Go. I do really need to die though. Ton of gold. Either surrender or kill the people. Look at that. Three of them just so close. Ooh. Minions. Lifesteal. Come on. If I can get the Phoenix to kill me without being in combat with that dude, that would be the best case. Unfortunately, best case is not always available, so we'll just do what we can. Down. Oh well, 7,100 gold to spend. So we will do that. They didn't like me before, they're gonna hate me now. That's quite right. Okay, so let's see. Items to give. Gold and the power. Now use this before I, before Elk. Gives me a 20% damage bonus. So. Oh, I'm out there. Oh, these are his timers. Yeah, this is usually the type of game like where you have like a million kills and still lose. Just like the game is like, eh. Dying a lot. And I have 2 deaths. Our team has 26. Whatever. That's cool. Quite alright. Did any of them? Huh. Yeah, I'm the only one with any kind of magical protection. Which is a big part of the reason why I haven't been dying. Come to the back side of it. Gotta be smarter than a minion.
An ally has been slain. My finest creation.
Alright. That. A second, I will.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. help me out here, buddy. Oh well. Twice in rapid succession. This. Yeah, attack. Oh, Soul Reaper. So occasionally, Soul Reaver's got kind of a long cooldown, but it still has a ton of magic power. So that's good. But, when a god takes damage from your abilities, it takes 15% of the maximum health and additional damage. But it's only every 60 seconds that it can take effect. Careful.
So. Your middle tower is under attack.
Need to be more careful. So I need to be more careful, and then immediately I try to kill myself.
An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
All right. Whew, I need to take out this Phoenix. Quickly.
An ally has been slain.
That was no good. That hurt.
Killing spree.
I'm dead. Oh, what'd you get? Like, I just didn't. They can kill this Phoenix, but that's not gonna happen. They're too low. Another Semich Lord. About to get owned. When you got somebody chasing you like that, I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but if you noticed, it happened pretty quickly. But on Vulcan, when you have somebody chasing you, rather than point the turret at them, point them behind you, point it the same direction you're going. So if they want to continue following you, they're going to have to basically either stop to kill the turret, or they're going to have the turret beaten on them as they continue to chase. And,
killing spree!
Work here. You'll notice, like, I don't always run kind of like an expected direction. That's really important when you're gonna play Smite. You can't always just run away from your enemy, your opponent. It kind of takes a little bit to overcome that natural kind of reaction of running away. So.
My turn is slain.
I thought he'd backed out, like, I was like, no, don't do that.
An ally has been slain.
Stone a guy to get to work. Okay. This might be game. We can be quick.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Go.
You have been slain. An ally has been slain.
No. It was so low. It was like a sliver. If they had, like, if it had taken like 3 more seconds for them to res, it would have been over. I'm gonna try and exit.
An ally has been slain.
Should have went after the low one.
An enemy has been slain.
Whatever.
An enemy has left the game.
I'm guessing one of them wanted to surrender. The others refused. He's DC'd. Uh-oh. I think the game the only one. So.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright. We got it. Both potions. The cheap one and the expensive one. So don't die. DC again? No. What the heck is going on? If you're gonna DC me, just DC me. Okay, apparently I'm back. Oh no.
Metal Phoenix has been destroyed.
I just, Yeah, DC like crazy, over and over, and we pretty much came back to a loss. Guys.
Shut down. Double
lost without me. Hopefully if I can stay connected. Alright. Yeah, this has been brutal. Just don't know. My battleship and or turret. We pretty much need to win now, I think. I do know if I disconnect again, it's probably a good game. So hopefully that does not happen. If they don't win now, they're just horrible. Because they've got 45 seconds. So
attack the Titan!
Go, go, go. Don't buy yourself. That was insane. All the DCs. Where are my gems? Okay, so let's take a look at the stats. So I went 35, 7, and 16. 45,000 player damage. I will take it. Hey, questions, comments, please leave them below. Otherwise, much appreciated. Subscribe. Thanks again. Bye.